I dumped the car. Let's go. Paulie didn't say nothing about gambling.
Easy, big fella. It's not even midnight.
Enough with the watch already.
Chill fucking out. Hey, you remember Kevin DeLancey?
Sure, miss. What's a cunt? Fifth period. He's marrying Jeannie Camerata.
Actual party's tonight. Jamie Severino got a room upstairs. You interested?
Fuck no. I'm not dealing with that asshole tonight.
Jamie ain't that bad. All that high school stuff is ancient history.
Fuck it. Do what you want.
Just give me an hour.
1 hour. That's it.
I'll be right back. You won't even notice.
Hey, Joe, are you here for the party? Come say hello.
Mr. Camerata, congratulations. Jeannie's gonna be a beautiful bride.
True, but jeez, the money I'm dishing out. I'm out 10 large in the dress alone.
My two favorite words? Dealer busts.
This arrogant prick is Dr. Tyler Adams.
Joey LaRocca. If you ever put money on football or something, I can take your action.
What is this weenie? I don't fuck on the first date, kid. Okay, just this once. Give me 5 dimes on the Meadowlands midgets. With the points.
Smart bet. No way they don't cover.
I like your attitude.
Joey, come here. Let's talk private. Need some assistance on a deal to catch my drift. $200 is the fee.
Hey, I pay my fucking barber $200.
So cocky, so young, so stupid.
I'm busting your balls. For you, I'll do it for free.
Almost had me there, kid.
Then whenever you're ready.
LaRocca! Long time no see. Here for the party?
Hey, Terry.
This guy only had blonde girlfriends in high school. One after the other. Just like his dad.
Let's not bring family into this.
Good point.
See you around, Terry.
Yeah, that's what your dad said. 6 fucking years ago.
Whoa!
Hey, Terry.
Hey, back off! Okay, I tried.
Fucking hurts!
I need a break.
If I wasn't drunk!
Thank you. I'm glad someone finally did something.
Was he bothering you?
You mean when he tried to feel me up? Or when he called me a slut?
What an asshole.
I'm glad you came along. I'm Carol. I work with Neil.
This guy, I just saw him beat the shit out of Terry.
You mean that drunk? He was asking for it.
Shut up, bitch.
Hey, that's fucking enough. This'll do me.
It fucking hurts!
I need a break.
If I wasn't drunk!
Thanks. Again. Now, where were we?
You believe this? Hold on. Hello?
It's me. Where the fuck are you?
Paulie?
Hey, not on the cell. Find a payphone or call back. Now!
Sorry, I gotta go.
If you ever need a lawyer, look me up. I owe you. I thought you had to go.
That's what I'm talking about. That was damn sure worth it. You didn't happen to see a guy come this way, fancy watch, kind of look like a dumbass?
No, man. I've been at the tables for a while, though.
Thanks anyway.
I'm up 5, honey, and it ain't even light out yet.
So how long before you lose it?
Yeah, just give me time. I'll give it all back one way or another.
You see the ass on that one waitress?
Couldn't look away.
I damn sure wouldn't kick her out of bed in the morning. Stay away from the Bloody Mary. My buddy's been on a jaunt for the last 2 hours.
Not really my drink, but thanks for the warning.
Hey, I just try to save as many as I can.
I'm gonna go ahead and stand with my two aces.
You're not really gonna stand with aces, are you? You should split them.
No shit, Sherlock. I swear to Christ, why the hell do we bring this guy?
Because I'm the only one with the car that's presentable in public.
Yeah, and we love you for it.
Baby, you are built. And I'm betting all original equipment, too.
Can I get you something?
Is that asshole bothering you?
Yeah, but he tips well. You're a doll to ask, though.
Was that buffet open 24 hours?
Ooh, I could go for some sausage links.
Then we gotta ride home with you in that tiny little car? Forget it.
Don't blame my car. His ass is the problem.
You're right, John. I'm just saying.
Like I'm the only one who busted ass on the ride up. That's a 3-hour drive.
About time. Did you do the thing?
Mission accomplished, boss. As instructed.
Where the fuck are you?
At the Nighthorse. We ditched the extra car here. Good, huh?
Don't tell me that babu friend of yours is wandering around the casino telling war stories.
I'm just going to get him now.
And grab him by the ear and get the fuck out of there. Gabish, dumbass?
This is Reggie. You know what to do.
Reggie, if you get this, call me. We gotta go.
Yowie, I heard upstairs you were here.
Vin, you leaving? I didn't know the room number.
Yeah, I got a baby at home. Rana's gonna murder me as it is.
Congrats. Hey, is Reggie upstairs?
Should be. Room 406.
Cool. Thanks, Vin.
Have fun. Do something I wouldn't do.
$200 in one hand? You're a genius.
I gotta get this cash upstairs. Name's Kurlovich. I'm here for the upgrade.
You've been moved to room 409. And congratulations.
You been up to the penthouse yet? Now that's the way to do a casino.
I'm just here for the show. But I'll take your word for it.
Are you staying in the hotel, sir?
Room 406, Severino.
Have a good evening.
Here's hoping.
You think $3,000 is enough for two girls?
Two? I'm thinking more like six for that kind of money.
I gotta buy more rubbers.
Tina, open this door! The longer you take, the worse it's gonna be!
Leave me alone, or I'm calling the cops!
Open the door, you fucking cow! You want something, pal?
That girl just told you to beat it.
You mean my bitch of a wife? Yeah, fuck both of you!
Leave it there, please.
Just got the fax, but darling, the price is too high.
I asked not to be disturbed. How hard is that?
You should have thought of that before you stuck your dick in my sister.
I was drunk.
Shit, hide the stuff. Come back later, okay?
That's it. I can't wait.
What are you doing?
I got a leak to take. The party's drunk. I'm getting lame.
Put your dick away. This ain't the bathroom.
It's okay. I like using the bushes.
Harold, is that you? Did you find the eyes?
Yeah, baby. That's it. Don't stop.
Want to meet someone?
I got a girl who loves to party.
Where is she? She ain't even awake.
So? Don't get shy now.
Sorry, I like him conscious.
Look at those legs, 150 an hour.
For a girl in a coma. Forget it.
Hey, you change your mind, come up to the penthouse later. I got blondes, brunettes, big tits, no tits, young men, whatever you're into.
Any money is good money.
Fund.
I'll get it back, I swear.
For the last fucking time, I don't want any more goddamn towels. Jesus.
I don't remember the name LaRocca on my invite list.
Hello, Jamie. I'm looking for Reggie.
I thought he was upstairs, blowing you, in the honeymoon suite.
Go fuck yourself, Severino.
Come on, honey. How about a little quality time? Take care of him, guys.
Like, I'm afraid of that fucking thing. This'll work. That fucking thing is gonna help you. You say you wanna get my bins? Well, use me, cause you ain't that average groovy. I seen her dancing, to hell with romance, and she's sweat, wet, got it going like a turbo vet. I'm tired of magazines. Yes, it's just you and me, douchebag. Average black man and ask him that. She gotta pack much back. So, fellas, yeah. Fellas, yeah. Your girlfriend got your butt. Hell yeah. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Shake it. Shake it. Shake it. Healthy butt.
Baby got ballet
with the open booty. Get the fuck out of here with that. Let's try again. Where's Reggie?
He went off with Kevin, up to the penthouse. They got a couple hookers.
What's the room number?
Just the penthouse. You need a key to get up there. I want them
real thick and Joey, my good man. What the hell's this?
It's nothing, Neil.
I've been looking all over. We have an appointment, remember?
Something came up.
You mean this bullshit? Quit fucking around. Let's go.
Neil, I'm sorry. My friend went up to the penthouse. I gotta find him. He's fucked up.
You have a pass card? I didn't think so. Back me up on this thing, I'll give you mine. Hey, sorry we're late. This is Joey. He's a friend. $5,000. Here it is.
The price just went up. It's $7,000.
Oh, I see why I'm here.
You got a problem, asshole?
Only the obvious. The man brought 5 G's, as agreed.
Oh, that's a real shame. And why should I give a fuck?
Because that's what you instructed him to bring.
Joey, stay out of this.
Oh, to hell with it, fine. Because we're old friends.
You're good, kid.
I still need to borrow that card, like we said.
We'll find your friend.
Joey! I didn't know you were coming.
Are you kidding? Wouldn't miss it. Congratulations. Jeannie's gonna make a great wife.
Just not yet, thank God.
You seen Reggie?
His date took him to the champagne suite. You need a girl to get in. You wanna hook up?
Think I'll just grab Reggie and go.
If you don't get in, come down and visit.
Champagne suite is by invitation only. All gentlemen need an escort, sir.
Lucky for me, I'm no gentleman.
Wouldn't know. But you still need a date.
I'm not paying for some slut I don't need.
Why not? You'll get in and you'll get laid. So how about it?
Fine. I'll get a fucking date.
All gentlemen need an escort, sir.
Try me later, honey. I'm booked.
Get out!
On your own, session freak!
You blind or just deaf?
Shit you not. Thought I was gonna need a weed whacker to get through all that hair.
Was she French?
Because she's hairy. Don't mean she's French, asshole.
She wasn't French, was she?
No, she wasn't French.
It was horrible though, right?
Call me crazy, but at the end of the day, I kinda liked it. Blaming our downfalls
on white guys. Nice party.
Not a word to Jeannie, alright? She wouldn't understand.
Are you available?
Too late, sugar. Maybe one of the other girls.
I'd like to go next door. Are you interested?
You look like a generous man. Why not? We're gonna have a great party, baby. You can pay me in the room.
Welcome to the champagne suite.
Girls coming or going? We need a room.
Take a number. Busy night.
You seen a loudmouth guy? He's probably drunk.
Right over there. Room with the double doors.
I'm looking for a guy named Reggie.
Sorry, don't usually catch their names. Same story, different versions, I
guess. I can't believe the women here. It's amazing.
It's almost like they paid them to come.
Fucking A. Crazy.
Yeah, mainly write novels, but right now I'm working on a screenplay.
It seems so hard to do that. You must get lonely.
That's why I need a muse.
Guy straight up. I'm willing, but you gotta pay extra for it.
You wouldn't do it? What a fucking cheap ass.
I know. The quality of guys that pay for sex these days is really dropped off.
Sorry to interrupt. I'm looking for a guy named Reggie.
You went right by him, honey. The door by the stairs.
That'll work. Oh, hell yeah.
Thank you. You see a guy come in here wearing a really nice watch?
Yeah, right. I can't remember my own fucking name, okay?
Thanks for the help, asswipe. Reggie? Hey, leave him alone.
This limp dick here owes me $300 for the hour, and I'm leaving with it.
Where's his watch, bitch?
I don't know. Where's my damn money?
You think I won't hurt you?
You wouldn't be the first.
If you don't mind, I sure the fuck am happy to oblige.
No, don't. I'll give you the watch.
Reggie, get up. We gotta go.
Your lady is still waiting. If you aren't here to dip your wick, get out.
He's ripping me off, Jake!
Is that right? You messing with my product?
She's a fucking thief. I like the feel of this.
Now you got somebody else to deal with, asshole. It's on, motherfucker.
Can't we all just get along? I doubt it, asshole. Get off me, fucker.
It's on, motherfucker.
Boss!
About fucking time!
I'll deal with this, don't worry.
I like it.
Subsequent riots in Detroit, but it's still a class in every major metro. Different faces, same effect. Don't save the ghetto sentiment. I hear ever so faintly echo. Still remember, regardless, garbage hitters, the streets a place where peace is scarred. Sons and daughters and goddesses, messiahs.
In the money now, baby.
They rose in this government project.
Hey, you fucked up my doorman, shithead.
You're defending the wrong skank.
I was only doing my job.
Swap down, jacket pills, when we get the crack to deal. Gotta have gas to kill, and put in the black to fill them all up. More gusts to make me hear, no shit under the hammer.
You got any aspirin? When it's early, then I'm shattered, it's still real. Still exaggerated. Now you got somebody else to deal with, asshole. So ill, these brothers ain't playing,
they full real. I'm gonna be sick. That bitch slipped me something, I swear.
I'm chucking the elevator, come on.
I happened back there? Did I even get laid?
Yeah, she said you were the best ever.
Shit, my watch.
You're welcome.